Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Sonu Model Makers, Noida, India. Today I am showing you a very useful model of earthquake alarm. Friends, this is very simple and very easy to make earthquake alarm. This is portable earthquake alarm. I will show you why this is portable. Friends, all these things are joined together. These things are, you can easily separate all these things. We mostly make the models which are suitable for airplane travel, which are suitable for train travel, and if you are going abroad, then these kind of models are very easy to carry. This is why this is portable, because this you can join this like that.
Okay friends,
I am not pushing so hard so that it will not break. This is a very soft, eco-friendly board. This is a 9 volt battery, very simple to place it here, and when the earthquake came, it will give you a buzzing sound. This thing is working as a switch. This thing is working as a switch. These type of models should be placed in the rooms where there is no fan, because if the air, if there is any little movement of air, then this will give false sounds. Presently it is giving false sound because I have switched on the fan in my room. That's why it is giving false sound. Now how to make this model? I will tell you. This is 9 volt battery, very simple. But I prefer most probably you need to take a Duracell, because Duracell have long life. Friends, this is the joint of a wire. It's going here, and this black wire is the negative of battery, and this terminal is this black wire is going to this through this hole. And it's going toward it is going to negative of the buzzer. This buzzer have two terminals, one is negative, one and one is positive. See, you can easily see it, and these things are written here. But for your convenience, I have written this is the plus terminal and this is the minus terminal. And same for battery, this is the minus terminal of battery and this is the positive terminal. See, it is also written here. You need to put this battery like that, because the positive terminal is here and the negative terminal is here. Friends, I also put some screw in at the bottom of this project. Now what is the role of this switch? You see, this is this whole assembly need alignment. These when I rotate this switch, this wire will go here and there according to this screw, and you need to make the exact center so that the sound will stop automatically. You need to put this steel rod in such a manner so that there should be no sound from the buzzer. Make the alignment in such a manner so that there will be no sound from the buzzer. I am showing you how can you do this. difference. See, this is little bit moving, but presently there is no sound. But as soon as I push this thing like that, it will give me a buzzing noise. Okay friends, I think you get my point. What I am saying, I want to say, this model will give you buzzing noise only and only when there is a any type of movement in this model. So friends, you can also make these things little, if you know how to make these things to Arduino, and you know how to connect these things to Arduino, the buzzer circuit, then you can also make this as a digital. But if you are a small class student, if you are a junior class student, please don't go for Arduino, don't go for microcontrollers. Thank you friends. If you have any question, any query, please write down in the comment box. Sorry, one more thing I forget to tell you, that this wire and this whole thing is acting as a switch. So thank you friends. If you have any question, any query, please write down in the comment box. And if you think this video is useful for you, please press the like button. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.